name is Maria Cologne. I'm from Westchester, Pennsylvania.
When we found out that we were having a daughter, I was like, there's no way in hell this kid is gonna be a princess. Nope. She's gonna be like all the other women in my family. She's gonna be a warrior queen, but she's going to be respected and respectful. She'll make sure that everything is done right. Something goes wrong, someone's being a bully, someone... Mm-mm. She's not gonna have that.
She was in eighth grade when she was diagnosed.
She just turned 14 2 years ago. Weeks later, you find out something really bad has happened. The main doctor tells you, good thing you caught it just in time. She would never have seen 15.
Her getting diagnosed with cancer and going through the treatments and really finding out who her true friends were, and better yet, how loved she actually was, it changed everything. She knows, like, this is all real. Like, this isn't pretend. Life is real and life is short. I know in her heart of hearts, if she could sing professionally, she would jump in. I mean, she talks about biochemistry, and that certainly comes obviously out of her experience. She's got great grades in school, and I know she wants to use that gift, but she loves to sing. There's nothing she loves more.
If this was an opportunity where this could be everything to me, I would 100% take it.
And I tried to convince her for years. And she's like, I don't know what I could write. And I'm like, just sit down and write something that you feel.
Obviously, when I hear the lyrics and when I would read her poems, it just, there's so much depth and pain.
I find it really, really hard to be comfortable with myself, not necessarily like in my skin, but just like who I am as a person. I want people to like me all the time. So it's kind of coming from that place where I'm like crumbling on top of myself and just trying to figure out, how do I be this person that everybody wants me to be?
Normally in her day-to-day life, she's really happy-go-lucky and positive, and you wouldn't realize how hurt she sometimes must be.
I kind of sing it like, oh, my mind is lost in the gutter and it's drowned by the others, where I can't recover and it's wiped away by the water. But the thing is, like, that mind is the dark kind of mind, and as it's being wiped away by the water, I'm finally finding like who I am and who people are gonna accept me to be.
For children with critical illnesses to have a wish granted really allows them the opportunity to believe that something they would think would be otherwise impossible, we can make come true. And if we can make that come true, then they can believe that they can get through the illness that they're currently experiencing.
This wish will honestly grant the dream that I've had almost my entire life, which was just to record and produce my own song.
Sitting in the studio and having her surrounded by professionals who actually do this for a living.
And then everything that they're doing in there with her, and she's just right on top of it. It blows my mind.
You just start crying about it because there's just no replacing it. It's a once in a lifetime.
Pure magic, because my daughter's been through stuff, and to see her in there.
Pride mixed with just disbelief.
Doing what she loves. Realizing her dream. Something most people don't even get to do their entire lives. Yeah, magic.
As much as I would never, ever wish for you to have cancer, you have become the person you were meant to be, and I couldn't ask for you to be a better person.
I'm proud of you.
Hey guys, my name is Maria Cologne, and I'm so excited to drop my new song, Recover, in 3, 2, 1.
I've had my better heart stopped and I've cried without a sound. You can't see the damage or all the scars I've left or all my excess baggage. I'm running out of breath. I've given up on time, I've given up on love. I've given up on friendship. I've given up. I've given up on us.
I lost my mind in the gutter, drowned with the others. But I can't recover. I just wiped away by the water. I lost my mind in the gutter, drowned with the others. But I can't recover.
And strangled by the lies. I will always be a misfit, no matter how hard I try. You are just the same, you are not safe from these people that will torture and scar your memories. I've given up on time, I've given up on life.